When I was in the fifth grade, we did a mock trial. I loved every single minute of it and decided that day that I was going to become an attorney.
I think we really started to make progress in our diversity and inclusion efforts when we dropped the one-size-fits-all model and we allowed people to come up with their own path rather than follow a prescribed one.
You know, we don't just talk the talk, we walk the walk.
We've created a number of programs that allow people to chart their own course. We have the most generous parental leave policy in the business. We have numerous agile working opportunities. We have a job board that helps people who want to transition in-house to do so more effectively and with more perfect information. Every year we host Attorney of Color retreats, which are designed to enable enhanced career planning and greater connectivity. We also have an in-house counsel forum where we ask some of our best diverse lawyers to come forward and to have a dialogue with leading general counsels around the world.
What I really wanted to do was work at the intersection of law and technology. So Orrick took a chance on me about 3.5 years ago. Today that practice group is made up of lawyers across the globe, 70% of whom are which are either an attorney of color or a woman.
After I had my son, I not only had kind of groundbreaking, record-shattering 6 months of fully paid maternity leave, but I was also able to come back on an 80% schedule, which allowed me to put my son to bed and to just really spend that type of time that you just can't get back.
At Orrick, if I want to make something happen, I have the opportunity and also the support to make it happen.
Our diversity journey is all about giving talented lawyers the support and flexibility they need to chart their own course.